So you have to drop the ball and then hit with an underarm over the net, and then it's got to land in the diagonal court to you, and it can only bounce once. It's amazing.
So if you hit a ball into their half and they hit it and it hits the glass, it's your point.
It's amazing.
Score point for the second time, you have to get it in their half and it has to bounce twice.
It's fun. It's amazing.
Really fun to play.